your side. This is News 12 at 11.
Senator Lindsey Graham and Jamie Harrison face off tonight for their first debate in a tight race. We'll bring you the highlights, but first, shots ring out at the Augusta Mall this afternoon, injuring an innocent bystander and killing a 26-year-old man identified as Darrell Little. Police say it started when Little and another man got into an altercation outside a store.
Our Celeste Springer was there and tells us what deputies believe happened. We do want to warn you, some of the video we're about to show you contains blood and may be disturbing to some viewers.
I saw the two guys having an altercation at first, and it was arguing, and one guy shoved the other guy.
And the next thing you know, gunshots.
And I look, and they say somebody's shooting, and I just got up and ran through the exit down that sporting goods store.
A typical Saturday at the mall dissolved into panicked crowds rushing out the door.
So let me go get my clothes and tell them to go home.
When I ran outside, I saw a couple people crying and hollering and, you know, oh my God, I just seen somebody get shot. I actually heard someone say that.
The Richmond County Sheriff's Office says two men got in a fight here at the Augusta Mall. One pulled a gun, and during the struggle, one of them was shot multiple times and killed. A female bystander was hit once in the leg as well.
When I went down there to make sure everybody was okay, I seen blood everywhere.
Videos posted to social media show the scene while bystanders wander around still in shock. Those inside here reeling from the sound of the initial bangs.
The first thing that came to mind was when I heard the gunshots, I was like, oh God, I hope it's not a mass shooting.
A typical day at the mall turning into a day witnesses say they hope never happens again.
Active shooting in Augusta Mall. I think what this world coming to, guys.
Celeste Springer, on your side.
The Richmond County Sheriff's Office says the surviving man involved in the fight is in custody. His identity has not yet been released. They believe the female bystander who was shot in her leg is facing non-life-threatening injuries.
Well, Senator Lindsey Graham.